Welcome back to another episode of James Nater Has Hobbies. Today I'm going back to Granite Falls to do some shooting in the woods. This time I've brought some barriers, some new targets, basically some things to set up some competition course, and it's all modular so I can set up different stages so I can continue to practice and progress my skills and the accuracy and speed and the competition shooting. So hopefully I level up some today and see some improvements, and hopefully you enjoy. Got everything mostly set up. Got start here, shooter ready, beep. Left target, two shots. Right target, two shots. Right target, two shots. A mandatory reload while running over here. And then on the move, boom, boom, to this target right here. Run past, stop here, three targets. And that's the end. Misses that time, 1912. Couple misses there, but that one was a better time, 16:66. Better time, still some misses. 16:01. I could do much better.
My old fucking broke ass move fast, yeah right.
17:61. That score, or that time, was 17:12. If I didn't get any those damn misses right there, that would have been like 16.
Yeah, you would have been at 16s easily.
All right, 15-19, gotten to the 15s. $14.45.
Nice.
Yeah. All right. I'll end on that.